Oh, he's jamming the voice print lock with that awful crooning. See if you can find some way to sabotage his control of building security.
Delta, you're dawdling. The security office is well above your pay grade. If you're so keen to help, the restrooms need a good scrub. Here's a clerk or two to help you along.
I'm running, goddamn.
Prison, it seems, was a blessing. Ryan is now dead by his own son's hand. But far more interesting is the program of compulsion bred into his child.
Yes! Congratulations! You've won a battle of wits with a home appliance!
Charge up to blast them with a deadly storm. System. Command the attention of all security. Charge up to summon stronger bots.
Prison, it seems, was a blessing. Ryan is now dead by his own son's hand. But far more interesting is the program of compulsion bred into his child, coded WYK. It was some manner of verbal trigger phrase, which the boy would obey as an order, unerringly. In a way, this sad thing, this half-man, had escaped the...
Keep tinkering, you rank amateur! How long before you botch the job?
Prison, it seems, was a blessing. Ryan is now dead by his own son's hand. But far more interesting is the program of compulsion bred into his child, coded WYK. It was some manner of verbal trigger phrase, which the boy would obey as an order, unerringly. In a way, this sad thing, this half-man, had escaped the self. Highly intelligent, but devoid of so-called free will with all its convenient blind spots. What if he had been instructed to uphold the common good? What if he were a volunteer?
Shall I simplify that for you? Fired! Fired! Fired!
you're onto something, kid. Some kind of pirate relay doohickey keeping security under his spell. Find the rest of those and vandalize them directly.
Eleanor Lamb speaking. It's been many years since my last diary. Mother found a way to rehabilitate me psychologically, but she can't remove this thing inside my body. I look in the mirror, and I see a freak. I remember very little. Just an artificial sense of peace and a compulsive hunger for Adam. Dr. Alexander is trying to help me adjust. He's responsible for part of my condition, but he wants to make amends.
Get to work, you lady!
Thank you.
Anyone in the plasmid business ultimately requires the use of human test subjects. It's our dirty little secret. And to be frank, Rapture doesn't really want to know, provided the end product is sound. Volunteers were scarce, even as the economy buckled. A man named Sinclair approached us with a seemingly limitless supply. He rented them to us, bound and sedated. No questions asked.
Delta, you fumble at it like an amorous baboon!